friend, today I will show you how you can make aloo paratha at your home. So if you want to make aloo paratha, so all these ingredients needed: this plain flour, this oil, this boiled potato, this salt, pepper, this green coriander, green chili, and onion, and this tomato. So this is all ingredient we need for this. So first we have to boil this potato. I already boiled this potato. If you know how you can boil the potato, please see my video. In that video I explain how you can boil the potato. Then cut onion, chili, and this green coriander, put in this mixture, and this salt, pepper, okay, put in this mixture. Then made ready this mixture. Then make this dough. Before half hour, till half hour, before half hour you have to put this water, salt, this oil in this dough. So you can make this dough. How you can make dough, I have already on that video, you can see that video, I already show that how you can make the dough. So dough make, first we have to make dough. Till half hour we will put this there, I will show you. Then I will put this mixture separate, and then I will show you how you can make the mixture. So please see this video till last, you will find how you can make the delicious aloo paratha at your home. Please see this video till last. Definitely I make already my dough. You can see I already mix this salt and this oil in this flour. After half hour I see this the dough. So this is ready to make the paratha. So for this you have to make one bowl. Like 100 gram, take from 100 gram and make a bowl. I will show you. So this is our dough ready. So I will show you how you can make the paratha. Okay, so please see this video till last. Definitely I mix this all mixture you are seeing in this video, this potato, green chili, green coriander, onion, I already mix this. Now I will roll this, then I will put stuffing on this, then I will roll this. So you have to first like this, do this, then you have to put like this little bit in this, then you have to little bit roll with the roller. Okay, so now I put like this, see how I am putting. So stuffing of this mixture you have to put. Okay, so now we have to roll like this, then have to make roll this. See, I already put this mixture in this. And already I hot this fry pan to make the paratha. So already this I put butter on this. So I will put now this the dough. So I already made it. Now I am rolling this. So after I will show you, when I will roll finish, I will show you. Okay. So please see this video till last. So definitely you can see I already roll this. I stuff with this mixture. Then I roll already this the paratha. So now I will put in the fry pan. I already hot the fry pan, then I will put there. So please see this video till last. I already did put this dough. I told you that I will put on fry pan. This I have to cook on this and put little bit this butter of upside of this, then this will be cooked. So I put already this for making upside also put butter. So there when this will be done, I will show you. So please see this video till last. This our potato paratha will be ready, then I will show you. Okay, I put already butter on this, so when this will be done I will show you. Okay, so this is I already put, so have to see like this color should be little bit. So when this will be done I will show you. Okay, so definitely our aloo paratha ready. You can see the color, also this texture. This is ready to serve. You can serve with any sauce or any yogurt. You can serve with this paratha, and it's ready already. So if you want to know how you make, you know now already. If you have any query regarding this or any other question, please comment in comment box. I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.